Good morning, boys and girls. Today's vocabulary word is steep. And steep is an adjective, and you know it's an adjective is used to describe a noun. It means sharp or vertical, and vertical means up and down, right? This is horizontal, like the sun sets horizontally, or the horizon, and vertical means up and down. Steep. Steep is sharp and vertical, like a big snowy drop beneath a cable car. It means sharp or vertical, and it's used actually in about 17% of stories. You can have a steep drop, like in Hang Time at Knott's Berry Farm. Have you ever been on that? That has a very steep drop. You can have a steep path, which Mrs. Blair loves to do that because it's hiking in the mountains and something I really enjoy. Or you can have some steep stairs that give you a big workout. Mrs. Blair's stairs, I have 20 stairs to go upstairs and they're just one way like this. They don't go up and then curve like this. Nope, they're just very steep and there's 20 stairs to get up to upstairs. So every time I'm doing laundry, I'm getting an extra workout, okay? Stretch that sentence. Tell me why it's steep. When and because. Use those fanboys, stretching it to make it a compound sentence, okay? Can't wait to see you at our Zoom.